Hi, Nerdy Wings here with another haul video. I brought a few things from a UK server called kawaii. There's her Etsy store, WK, Instagram, Kate, Facebook. She sells lots of like Japanese Love Life stuff mainly. And basically this is like a Love Life haul of all the Love Life stuff I brought in December. So I thought I'd do a quick video and show you. I'll show you the little things first. I got a ruby like gachapon figure here. I'm not taking up packaging because I kind of don't want to. My fourth birthday I got some other. I got Canon little figure. Show the figures later. So unorganized and believable. Now don't ask me what these are called, so I'll show you the box. I brought two, I don't know what they're called, but they did squishy. So they've got, first off, got a ruby one. And I got a dye one, so pretty cool. I got a dye tin bird, I kind of like the design and the colour, so bit late, but I'll probably use it for me. I got a candy cane dye Christmas one. I thought that was really cute, so I ordered it. Oop. I don't know what's doing there. A PJ set one. I got a ruby one, which I think is really cool. Dye one. I got two of these ones. I got the dye one. Okay, boxes first. I got ruby one. She was having a sale on like certain stuff. I've ordered another one or two, but this was on her January sales. It's a ruby figure, like price figure. And I haven't got this one dye, but the pirate's outfit, so I thought I'm gonna get it. £6, so I was like, bargain. I need more Yumi stuff in my life because Yumi's best girl, so. There's a Yumi thing from the special collection. Special, sometimes special pretty collection. I got ruby because she's red riding hood, and I just thought they're cute. I would have got more, but I can only afford like one or two. One. And I got a big price figure. Oh, Gaia! I love this outfit. Just think. Hang on, let me show you the back. I just think it's a very pretty little figure. Box bit dent from postman, but hey ho. So yeah. That is my haul from kawaii. So please like and subscribe for more videos. Nerdy Wings, bye!